okay? This is the converter out of that 4L60E that everybody was having the conversation about. I had it cut open, and it all looks good. We don't find anything wrong with it. The only thing I did notice is right here, there's a little ridge to where they resurfaced this part here and left a little ridge, but it didn't make contact with the friction ring here. I also checked this O-ring that's on this adapter right here. I checked that, and let me knock it out. Sorry about the terrible video, but the O-ring's not flat. It's good. It's not cut. It's there. Piston is flat. No cracks around the rivets. Nothing that I could see that would cause a no lockup condition. Of course, you know, the impeller, you know, that's kind of self-explanatory. That wouldn't cause a no lockup. The stator, sprag's good. It's good to go. And so, and then as well as the turbine, we don't have any cracks around where the hub's welded in. And that looks good. And get a close-up of that for you. Now that looks good. No cracks on this side. Nothing that I could really see. Unless somebody wants to educate me on this, or maybe something I'm overlooking, I want to say thanks to Andy Stauffer, my TranStar sales rep, who had this cut open for me. I gave it to him yesterday, and he had it cut open and brought it back today. That's service with a smile. This converter clutch lining, you know, is the woven carbon, and it never did apply from the get-go. And so my thinking is it's something inside our transmission and not the torque converter itself. So if anybody has any ideas on that, let me know. I've seen the ID of this wear out right here, and it's not worn, and it looks good. So if anybody has any input for me to something I need to look at that maybe I'm missing, let me know. I want to thank everybody on the Fix-It forum for putting up with me and giving me input. Thanks.